I knew I was not good enough for her. Yet I think I love her more than ever.
I don't want to possess you. I wish to marry you because I love you.
You shouldn't, because I do not like you. And never have.
Come, Miss Hale, let us part friends despite our differences. I hope you realise that any foolish passion for you on my part is entirely over.
I have a better opinion of you than you do of me at the moment.
You might be mistaken, Thornton, if you think Miss Hale has a bad opinion of you. And you might not judge her as harshly as you do.
I certainly do not think that, as Mr. Thornton could tell you, if he would know me at all.
I've presumed to know you once before, and have been mistaken. So you are gone. You'll never come back.
You once accused me of not knowing what kind of man I'd rejected. And you were right. I wish you well, Mr. Thornton.
You're bucking me.